Hello, I'm Susan Brubaker Knapp. Today, fiber artist and color specialist Cindy Lohbeck mashes things up with shibori dyeing techniques. She uses ice to dye fabrics with bold new patterns. Then, textile artist Maggie Vanderweit gathers organic materials and rusted metal to create natural pigments with unpredictable but fabulous results. Here's Cindy now with buckets of ice.